need to make it a lucky club. I don't know why I'm doing this in the middle of a lake, but I'm doing it. Oh, I hate the strong sound, but I made it too fast. The brakes won't work. I have to put the e-brake every time. I'm learning pretty cool. It's literally broken because of the brakes. Like, I can't drift good. I need a better level in order for this. In order to get a better brakes. They're so broad fast. It's just a fact that I can't go full speed. AKA 237. This car is little at 322, sorry. I'm not gonna be pressing the brake. Like, I just pressed the brake right now. It took a couple seconds to drift. That's not how much I have. I love that time. I'm on a highway, okay? Everyone speed up. Bro, see? I pressed the brakes, they didn't work. The brakes need better, to be better on this level. I mean, like, to be honest, NFS, what were you thinking to put one of the most powerful parts in the game at this level? But then, don't worry about the brakes. Like, especially for this car. This car is a little one. You know it's gonna be bad. Crash the car. I mean, I'm just getting free XP at this point. That's what I'm saying. Like, every time a cop gets crashed, even though it's not from me, I still get XP from it. Like, as long as they're getting crashed, then I just get free XP for it. And it sometimes helps to do that.
Send out any spare units you can. I got some extra units headed your way.
What were they doing? They just rammed into me. Nah, bro, I'm not letting you take my spot, bro. Why are you just stealing my spot like that? Bro, your mama tell you about sharing? Sharing is caring, bro. No. I hate this car. I don't know why I'm not in my Aston Martin. Bro, no. This car really threw me off the cliff. Bro, I might actually restart this. I'm surprised I'm not in last place. Cop chase started.
Got a visual on the suspect.
Bro, like, why do y'all have to ram me off the road? Y'all don't need to do that. That's the only reason why I'm like, my car's actually almost dead. No gas stations nearby. There's only one behind me, that's it, but it didn't show on the map. Since I'm in the middle of a race. Bro, I hate this car. I hate this car so much. I hate it so much. Look, I clicked performance. The brakes. I need to get level 39. Excuse me. The torque is 687. The 0 to 60 in seconds is 2.80. The potential horsepower BHP is 1,217. The current horsepower BHP is 747. Whoa. Let's just have a look at my cars that I can drive. Aston Martin, Mitsubishi, Corvette, BMW, Mercedes, Mitsubishi, then another Mitsubishi. I have two of these. This Corvette's good. just check the speed real quick. It's not the best, especially compared to the other one, the Challenger, but it's still good. It's an SRT Hellcat, okay? Can't blame it. Okay. But we also need to blame the brakes. The brakes are absolute shit.
Okay, guess not.
Is actually go to any of these races and they all literally have so low rep in them. I sold the Audi. I used to have like a S17 coupe. I also had a Mustang, but I sold it the second I bought it because it was an accident. Even though I tried it out for a second, but I still sold it. It was still good. I could have probably kept that. This Challenger 2 OP, I could have done this instead. But this acceleration, look at it. I don't even need to press an eye because I'm already at 100. I literally went 180 with this. And it's really hard to control. Hold on to the handbrake, and then that's how I do it. I'm gonna eat some Oreos. Well, at work. I'm gonna take a break from doing my videos for probably like 4 days. I'm kidding. Like a week or two. There's mostly for my videos on this channel. I don't know if there's others. Even though Fortnite keeps up all my views. You wouldn't have a problem if you didn't do that. Not only did I take my spot back, but now we have a problem. That's the Audi I have just in front of me. No, 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 I have.
Got a car here that has bust written all over it. Let's take it down.
Escape?
Some details of make and model would be really
helpful.
Driving a Dodge Challenger.
Chase him forward. No. I want this driver taken out.
I hate that Audi. Bro, I hate the brakes. Like, I'm not even... I only use the brakes, and they actually work for us. Bro, off camera, that's what it's really not. I don't have to work right now, but it's not gonna work later. That's the whole plan of this race. I want to be in first. That's the whole plan of this game, really. We're supposed to be in first. So I can continue playing this game. That's literally the whole plan of this game. In game. Well, at least for me. I need that speed to pop off. Speed to pop off. I need you, you don't go. Bro, like, what are these brakes? These brakes are absolutely bad. No, bro, bro's got his payback. No way. No. I just admit it, I hate this game. You deserve that. You little shit, you deserve that. You want to start up? You want to start up Riot? You want to start up a Riot? Nah, bro. That's why you're slower than me. Get your see this. Alright.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets the place closed down.
No. Okay, I love that. Alright. Okay, there's a lot of Porsches in this one, I think. Okay, we got a Lambo. We got a Ferrari. We got another Lambo. We got a Ferrari. Where are my new parts at? Wait, don't see any good money ones. 27K. I might as well sell this. We'll catch him fast. Or I might just sell. I might as well just sell the parts. He's just feeling bad that I'm selling all this. Well, I feel so bad that I'm selling all this. I just realized that I didn't have to waste all this time. I sold the car. Wait, customization. Effects. Blue smoke. I've had this Hellcat for too long. I might as well sell it. I'm gonna see what else I can buy. Probably buy some parts with it. They always play the song as soon as I exit the garage. Fast travel. I might buy a Corvette. That Corvette that I've been seeing, bro, that one I used to have. Really, that shit good. Okay, I have that. I don't really have any money Coopers into this game. Or at all. I spent like $200,000 on that Dodge, and this is what I get. I used to have this, but not in this game. At least not in this account. Oh, PlayStation, PlayStation, PlayStation. 98C. Buy a GTR, but... I mean, is there a point to buy it? If I could buy a Porsche. I think I already have this. DB11. No, it's a different DB11. Never mind. Okay. Should I buy a Porsche? No, I don't want this. It's even that. This one isn't. I don't need the BMW because I already have this. And if I don't, then I can just buy it right now. This is okay. These look nice. I don't know why the Porsche looks nice. GTR. Either this or this. I'm gonna view it. Okay, that's a hot shot. I'm gonna view this. Hot shot. 10 out of 10? 4 out of 10. I'm buying this. It's a 10 out of 10. Take a picture of it. Then select it and buy it. Of course I wanna use it, bruh! Already look at that. That those tires be going fast. Bro, I know. I already know some of the designs that go on this. It just is not on this account because I used to have the GTR many times. Bro, when I get that Viper, bro, this thing's going bye-bye. I'm so living.
Oh, somebody's been earning bank. Sweet ride.
Oh, 248. All right. This came with a good one. Okay, I can see how. Race tires. Where are the drag tires at? Showcase tires. 7. 9. 1. 9, 2. What if we take these? Oh, you already know I'm taking these. This 7 speed don't go, doesn't even go fast? Like, don't that sound wrong? It is a stocks. Customization. Paint a wrap. Community. I already know that they have some OP ones on this. Okay, this is based on Optimismo. I love the Patrick and SpongeBob one. That was the one that I'd always get that one. And I would like keep it on. Oh. Library. You can get his 100. Get that. And then this. And that's it. Library. Okay. And body work. Let's see what design we can put on here. That just makes it look like a, what's it called? 350 or 70Z. This one and that one. I have to go pretty cheap on this. Spend enough money on the whole entire car itself that it made me poor. No windows. I just hate the fact that the windows. This is Nissan. Nissan also has that. I actually did not know that. I like how I always do this. I do this to every car. What am I saying? Looking at all the pretty good trunk lid. Okay, I see that. There's so much good ones, trust me. Well, there's so much to choose from. This one or this one? I'm gonna choose this one. Well, what do you mean? Of course I'm gonna take some dumb looking up. Because of this. Because I sold the Hellcat probably. Okay, this one's slower now. But like, don't need to fix it twice. It's just like the Hellcat could power. And I sold all the parts as well, so I can get a little bit more money. Thing as an interior on this, on all the cars. Oh, you can go side to side. Look. Okay. It's like that. has money in this game, don't worry. For me, at least, because there's no cards to buy, like, you can get money, and then the money isn't good anymore. And, like, I kept on getting 50k because of the places. You already know that I got the money. You know what? Y'all need to comment down if I should do Fortnite videos. Cause I, at this point, I don't know. Like, I've been playing this game for a while. I took a big break from Fortnite. I only get on to see if the new item shop, and that's it. You just looking at that? You already know that I have to get the deep detail to make the sound as the guy has. Bro, this car looks like a regular old Nissan. And then when you look at the body, you're like, oh no, never mind. It's not a Nissan. Because the whole entire rim, that's the reason. I see why they added this. Why they put the car in. Because I'm literally trying to. Get out of my way. Y'all don't want to try me. I'm just gonna do this race in every video. Enough money on this car. I'm not gonna sell it. like, this. Now look at me right now. I'm only at level 44.